This is how I give my paper a vintage look. I burn the edges. You can use a candle or a dragon for that, but be careful not to burn your house down. Then I make some tea and I soak the paper in it. The more stains, the better. I let it dry and now you have your vintage paper which you can use for a treasure map or something else.